Today we will discuss anti-adrenergic drugs. Anti-adrenergic drugs means, as we have discussed earlier, sympatholytic agents. Sympatholytic agents, which are agents or which drugs cause the sympathetic action breakdown, means against action of sympathetic action. Clear? Now the classification. Here we are discussing the medicinal chemistry classification. That's why we are preferring the chemical category. Okay. Chemical category means first category, that is beta haloalkylamine. See, what is the meaning of beta haloalkylamine? Fine. See the structure 1 and 2. And this carbon, first carbon known as alpha, and second carbon is a beta. Clear? Beta halo means this one, the halo, and amine, nitrogen is the amine. That here amine, nitrogen. Alkyl means this one, halo means this one, and the position of this beta chloro. Clear? If R1 and R2 means R1 phenoxybenzamine. See the structure, phenoxybenzamine. This structure known as phenoxy and this structure known as benzamine. Clear? That's why this known as phenoxybenzamine. Another one, diphenamine. Diphenamine means, here we are putting H, okay. Here we are putting phenyl. That's why diphenyl form is there. Just similar structure, because R1 is the H and R2 is the phenyl ring. That's why both this and this will be same. That's why this is diphenamine. Clear? Diphenamine and phenoxybenzamine, two drugs which belongs to beta haloalkylamine of sympatholytic agents. Clear? Next, second category is imidazoline. Imidazoline, what is the meaning of imidazoline? Try to understand. See this one, the imidazole. What is the imidazole? This one, okay. Again, I'm here repeating. Suppose this one, the imidazole. This one, the imidazole. Okay, imidazole. Clear? Imidazole means here, see, OLE means 5 membered, ASA for nitrogen, IM matlab 1/3, 3 position pe nitrogen, means 1/3 position nitrogen having 5 membered ring known as imidazole. That is imidazole. If we are removing the double bond, means here, just try to understand. We are removing the double bond here, H. Then this one is the imidazoline. Okay. Means imidazole to imidazoline. See, this is the structure of imidazoline. Imidazoline having R substitution. Here R the substitution. Suppose this one, the tolazoline. It is made up of two words. That is tola. Tola means it is toluene. How it is toluene? Benzene having methyl group known as toluene. Exactly this that is CH2 and benzene. Okay, for what? Tolazoline. Means this is the toluene and this one the imidazoline known as tolazoline. Clear? Similarly, phentolamine means two phenyl groups are there, that is phentolamine. Means tolazoline and phentolamine belongs to the imidazoline category of sympatholytic agents. Clear? Come to the next, that is the piperazinyl cunazoline ring systems. Piperazine means this one, the piperazine. What is the piperazine? And nitrogen having 6 membered ring without any double bond. This one is the piperazine. Okay, piperazine. And here this is a piperazine ring system, and this one, what is this? This is cunazoline. What is the cunazoline? Benzene ring having a pyrimidine fusion. This one the pyrimidine, and this one the benzene. Benzene have pyrimidine fusion, that is cunazoline. This one the cunazoline ring system. Here that's why piperazinyl and cunazoline means this is the piperazinyl and this is the this one the cunazoline and this one the piperazinyl. That's why this basic nucleus known as piperazinyl cunazoline ring system. Clear? how these are three main drugs, that is prazosin, terazosin and doxazosin. How this is? See, prazosin having the furan ring system, and this one is the saturated form, that is tetrahydrofuran, that is THF, that is tetrahydrofuran, and this one the dioxa means two oxygen is there at the para position, that is dioxazosin. Okay, then here we can remember prazosin, terazosin and doxazosin. Okay, come to the next indole derivative. What is the indole derivative? Benzene ring having a pyrrole ring fusion with along with benzene, that is indole. This one is the indole ring system. Okay, means there is a suppose indoramine and yohimbine both belongs to the indole derivative. How it is? Indoramine, this one the indole ring as it is, and this one the pyridine. This one is the what is pyridine? Pyridine, that is a saturated form. Pyridine, that means indole and pyridine having two carbons, and here what is this? Benzamide. What is this? Benzamide form. Okay, benzamide form. Clear? That's why indoramine having what? Indole, pyridine and benzamide form, that is benzoramine. Clear? Similarly, yohimbine here again indole ring system, or this basic whole nucleus known as corinthian nucleus, and yohimbine have this ester as well as OH group. Clear? Similarly, another two examples are there, mirtazapine and ergot alkaloid. That's again belongs to the indole alkaloids. So these four categories, that is beta haloalkyne, alkylamine, imidazoline and piperazinil quinazoline, and indole derivative belongs to sympatholytic agents. Okay, now just मैं ओवरव्यू कर रहा हूं, दैट इज ओवरव्यू मींस हियर सिंपेथोलाइटिक एजेंट्स आर क्लासिफाइड एज कैटेगरी फर्स्ट दैट इज अल्फा एड्रेनर्जिक रिसेप्टर एंटागोनिस्ट, दैट इज कैटेगरी फर्स्ट, एंड कैटेगरी सेकंड दैट इज बी मींस बीटा एड्रेनर्जिक रिसेप्टर एंटागोनिस्ट. मींस बॉडी में दो तरह के रिसेप्टर होते हैं, किसमें एड्रेनर्जिक सिस्टम के लिए देयर इज टू टाइप्स ऑफ रिसेप्टर, अल्फा रिसेप्टर एंड बीटा रिसेप्टर. इफ वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट सिंपेथोलाइटिक और एड्रेनर्जिक ड्रग ब्लॉकर्स, मींस कौन कौन सी ड्रग्स है जो ब्लॉक करेगी, अल्फा रिसेप्टर ब्लॉक करेगी और बीटा रिसेप्टर ब्लॉक करेगी. ओके, तो इस तरह से हमने क्लासिफाई किया अल्फा रिसेप्टर के लिए ए कैटेगरी, दैट इज बीटा हैलोअल्काइन, इमिडाजोलीन, थर्ड कैटेगरी पाइप्राजिनाइल क्यूनाजोलीन एंड इंडोल डेरिवेटिव, दीज वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अर्लियर. ओके, दैट फ्रॉम अल्फा एड्रेनर्जिक रिसेप्टर एंटागोनिस्ट. Now we will discuss that is beta adrenergic receptor antagonist, means beta blockers. इनको दूसरा नाम बोला जाता है, क्या बोला जाता है? Beta blockers बोला जाता है, beta blockers. Okay, means they block the beta receptor. How these structures, that these are the beta blocker structures. Let us discuss one by one. How? See, first one is this one. Basically, in general, three carbon chain is there. Here three carbon chain, again here three carbon chain, OH group at this position, and three carbon chain, and here three carbon chain, here three carbon chain, here three carbon chain, and here three carbon chain, here two carbon chain. See, and in another things, means OH, and having OH. Means this is the similarity in these structures. Okay, then if we are talking about this category, that is R1 and R2, oxyprenol, means ध्यान दीजिएगा oxy group है यहाँ पे, that's why it comes with the oxy, and another one allopurinol, how it is? This substitution is known as allyl. That's why it comes known as allopurinol. allyl word comes to allyl, allopurinol. Okay. Next in the pen-butolol, pen-butolol means that is cyclopentane and another one come to the this one that is C. Here R1 and sim just like similar structure, only on difference is that here ortho position substitution, here meta sorry para position substitution with the methyl group, R group is there, this one metoprolol that have the methoxy methane substitution, similarly butoxolol that is cyclopropyl ring system, atenolol that is amide system, and asmolol that is ester form. Okay, that is ester and that is amide. Okay, similarly if we will talk individual drugs, that is sotalol having two carbon chain with secondary nitrogen having isopropyl ring system, that is sotalol, and another one timolol that is this one the thiadiazole ring system, that is thiadiazole ring system, this one, and this one is the morpholine ring system. What is that? Morpholino ring system. This one the morpholino ring system, this is thiadiazole ring system, that having a timolol, that is a tertiary, this one the tertiary butyl. Okay, that is the structure of timolol. Similarly labetalol C, that is the amide, one more amide is there, that is atenolol, and another amide is the labetalol, that is amide linkage and having two carbon and again carbon chain with phenyl ring, that is labetalol, and last one the propranolol is the one of the prototype drug of beta blockers. Whenever we study the structure or general pharmacological action of beta blockers, then we will discuss about the propranolol only. Means this is the very important drug. Propranolol means propane, this is the propane form, and OS form is there, then again isopropyl there, you can pro means propane, propra say isopropyl you can, and this one the naphthol, what is this? Alpha naphthol ring system, that is have a propranolol, means propranolol में alpha naphthol ring system होता है. इस तरह से आपको structure कैसे याद करेंगे, structure में थोड़ा सा correlation निकालेंगे, जैसे कि यहाँ पे तीन कार्बन है, यहाँ पे तीन कार्बन है, यहाँ पे तीन कार्बन है, इसमें तीन कार्बन है, और यहाँ पे दो कार्बन है और यहाँ पे दो, सोटालोल एंड लेबेटालोल में दो ही कार्बन है, सोटालोल एंड लेबेटालोल में दो ही कार्बन है. इस तरह से आपको इसको कोरिलेट करके स्ट्रक्चर याद करेंगे. दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द स्ट्रक्चर एज वेल एज द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ सिंपेथोलाइटिक एजेंट्स एज वेल एज एंटी एड्रेनर्जिक ड्रग, जिसमें हमने क्लासिफिकेशन पढ़ा अल्फा एड्रेनर्जिक रिसेप्टर एंटागोनिस्ट एंड बीटा एड्रेनर्जिक रिसेप्टर एंटागोनिस्ट. जनरली बीटा एड्रेनर्जिक रिसेप्टर एंटागोनिस्ट आल्सो नोन एज बीटा ब्लॉकर, मींस ज्यादा प्रचलित या ज्यादा पॉपुलर फॉर्म है बीटा ब्लॉकर. तो बीटा ब्लॉकर का जब आपको क्वेश्चन आता है तो बेस्ट राइट द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ बीटा ब्लॉकर्स. ओके, जनरली इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन होता है यूनिवर्सिटी एग्जाम में, डिस्कस द बीटा ब्लॉकर स्ट्रक्चर और राइट शॉर्ट नोट ऑन बीटा ब्लॉकर्स. तो आपको आंसर क्या लिखना है, जस्ट राइट डाउन द बीटा ब्लॉकर स्ट्रक्चर ओनली. ओके, और यदि क्वेश्चन आता है कंप्लीट दैट इज सिंपेथोलाइटिक एजेंट, तो पूरा का पूरा जो मैंने आपको पूरी क्लास में आज बताया है वो पूरा का पूरा आपको लिखना है. ओके.